Jacob Ogwan.
Jacob Ogwan. From where?
Ah, Beje.
From Agri Beje. Anyway, is it? The base of all local government area.
Yes, sir.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a businessman.
What kind of business?
I sell food stuff.
You sell food stuff?
I sell food.
Food?
Yeah.
At where?
At Agri Beje.
At Agri Beje. You have a shop?
Yes, sir.
That you sell food?
Yes, sir.
So if I take you to Agri Beje now, you show me a shop, you have a sell food?
Yes, sir.
And people come here to buy food?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. What are you holding like that? Raise it up, let me see. What are you holding like that?
Gun.
Gun. You constructed it as a gun, eh?
Yeah.
So you use it to snatch things from people.
Yes, sir.
So when you point it at somebody, the person will become afraid and you collect his or her property.
Yes, sir.
Eh? What is this? This amplifier. Where did you get it from?
We get it from church.
You stole it from church? Which
we
church?
We stole it from Catholic Church, Agibeje.
Catholic Church, Agibeje. You stole the amplifier. What do you want to do with it? Eh?
We want to sell it.
You want to sell it? To who?
Any interested customer.
Okay, any interested customer. Okay, what of this? This ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 handsets. Where did you get them? Talk to me.
From
where did you get them?
From people's house.
Which people?
Students.
This you mean the students?
Yes,
sir. So you went to their house. Okay, you snatched the phone from them. Eh?
Yes, sir.
Stand up. Okay. You went there and started collecting the phone from them one by one.
Yes, sir.
What did you tell them when you got to the house?
We told them to submit their phone.
You and who?
Me and my colleague.
Who is that person? His name?
Chimwe.
Chimwe who? Chimwe who? You don't know his surname. From where?
From Obukpa.
Obukpa, in the local government. Is he living in Agri Beje?
He's living in Ogute.
Ogute here. Yeah, so he's at large. So two of you went to the house. So yes. What did you tell them when you got to the house?
We tell them to bring their phone.
You told them to submit their phone to you?
Yes.
Forcefully, or did you just beg them to dash your phone or just force them to submit?
We forced them to submit.
You forced them to submit. Yes. How did you force them? With what? Talk to me.
With this thing.
Okay, with this artificial gun. Yes. Fake gun. Okay, you point it at them. Eh?
Yes, sir.
And tell them to submit the phone.
Yes, sir.
And they submitted it.
Yes,
sir. Is it true?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Eh? Yes. People did not even know that it is not a ray gun.
He was pointing a touchlight on us.
Eh?
He was pointing touchlight on us.
With this fake gun?
Yes.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
So people don't know the gun is fake?
Yes. We didn't
know. Okay, assuming you know it is fake, what have you done?
How do we know it's fake? We could have started making call. Yes.
Okay. With that small hammer. Okay. You are from where?
Alago.
What of you?
Alago
too.
Umeda.
Agibeje.
Umobulo.
Agibeje.
Iyonu.
Ipamodo. You see? These are our sisters now. They are from anywhere. Eh? They are right. You plan writing your work exams?
Yes, sir.
Eh. Okay, now you see that we have recovered the phone. And they arrested the criminal. How do you see it? How do you feel?
We feel happy because he even told us to leave the yard and he don't even want to see us in that community again, not in the school.
Okay, after collecting the phone.
The phone, yes.
He told people to pack your things and go.
And put to the community that he don't want to see us again.
In that community?
In that community.
So I will not write an exam,
yes.
Hey, what a mess.
That we should leave our yard for them.
Which means the yard belongs to them now.
That is what he's saying now, maybe.
Did you tell your parents of all this incident?
Yes, sir.
What did they say?
They said okay. They even came to Agri Beje today. So after speaking with the teacher, the teacher said that we have to come here with you. So they said that we should go. Some of them don't know. We came here around 5 o'clock a.m. 5 o'clock a.m. we have been here. We haven't eaten.
Okay, now, apart from this thing that happened now, what are the challenges you are facing in Agri Beje? Is there another problem?
Like, we are facing a lot of challenges because at times, even when we plan to write exam, like yesterday, we plan to write exam inside the school. Somebody from nowhere was claiming to be an instant security member. Why he is not? We are the person that chased him out of the place in order to write this exam.
Thank you. Okay. Any other problem?
No.
Okay. Your exams remains now?
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. We'll be deploying our security men there.
Okay.
Okay. The end of the exam.
Thank you.
We'll give you our phone number, the phone number of the commander, the YC, the patrol leader. So you know, if you discover any abnormality, you just put us on call.
Okay.
Eh? No problem. Raise that, I don't know. Demonstrate how we use it. Demonstrate it. You are facing me. One of us, another person.